little birdie told me that you've been having really bad headaches lately. So, of course, I'm gonna help you fix that tonight, okay? It's probably stress headaches or ascension headaches. So we're gonna do some sound healing and some Reiki just to pull you back into peace. And of course, I'm gonna clear my energy so that I don't affect you while doing healing. How has your day been? I really want you to tell me down below, okay? How has your day been today? Or today? Yeah? Just take some time to take a deep breath in for 1, 2, 3. Hold and release. Good, good, good. Okay. So I have some healing oil here. And now that we cleansed you, I'm just going to rub this on your temples, okay? And again, if you didn't know, you can get this same oil from Goddess Vibrations, okay? The website down below, it is my brand. I'm just gonna lightly clap to wake it up. Just gonna rub this. The sides of your head. I'm gonna rub it on top of your head, down the side of your neck, down the back of your neck, over your hair again. And I'm just gonna massage your temples, okay? So I just need you to take some deep breaths for me. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Good. One more for me. Breathe in. I need you to hold it. Hold it a little bit longer. Breathe in a little bit deeper. And release. Good. Did really well. Okay. So we're going to be using a couple of tools. A lot of times, stress happens. You hold it in your temples, you hold it in your forehead, in the back of your neck, sides of your neck. So what I want to do is I want to give you a little bit of a massage, okay, with this tool. And this is the gua sha, okay? And I'm just going to rub it. I'm going to pull you closer to me, okay? Scoot. Scoot. Okay. So, I'm going to just rub this all on your temple, okay? I'm just going to massage it to the side. I'm going to go up the side, in between your brow. Yeah, that feels better, doesn't it? Yeah. Good. I'm going to go on the other side of your temple and massage it under your eye. Under your eye, rubbing it up, 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 good. The other side, up, up, up. I'm gonna go down your nose a little bit. Release the tension in your face, good. Now I'm gonna go to your jaw. Moving it up, really massaging the side of your jaw. Move it to the other side, go up, up, massaging it, releasing the tension in your jaw. You're going up again. So I need you to hold your head up just a little bit. Good. And go under your neck a little bit. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go down your neck. I'm just getting out the kinks. And then other side of your neck. Good. Okay, so now I'm just going to send you some grounding energy to your brow and crown chakra. You may feel yourself getting a little hot, maybe a little tingly, maybe even cold, but it's okay. It's just you embracing the energy. So this is a good time for you to just relax and just breathe. Breathe deeply into that area.